knockout at the end of round six.
Super flyweight champion of the world, Naoya Monster